would like to salute the commander of the Zimbabwe Defense Forces, General Dr. Constantino Nicarzino, Rivera Tuego. And all the members of the Zimbabwe Defense Forces for standing shoulder to shoulder with their fellow Zimbabweans and for putting the peace and stability of Zimbabwe first.
Comrades, that the challenge begins of your friends.
We should not be a part of the past. We must also be a part of the future. A part of the prosperity and a part of the prosperity.
I think this Congress is going to build our economy, it's going to build our path for the oncoming election 2018. I think ZANU-PF will be very strong, and His Excellency is encouraging each other to unite on this coming year for elections. I hope ZANU-PF is going to win with a very big margin, especially here in Harare. Yeah, we are going to get more seats than before.
This Congress is super without the former president. We are happy with the new president. We wish him well. We have been excited about everything he has delivered to us.
What to correct, because we continue.